AI will transform how we work with R&D.
Any knowledge that we have should be at the fingertip of researchers.
We describe Alleima as a 160-year-old startup. We are a producer of advanced materials, advanced stainless steels, special alloys, and it's important for us to be a technology leader, so that is why R&D is so important. We have been doing research for more than a century, so we have over 60,000 technical reports, research papers. And it is extremely difficult to get access to all that collective knowledge that we have in the company.
Alleima Guru represents our first real step into generative AI. When we started the development, our intent was to make sure that our research community doesn't spend time on finding information. It should be at their fingertip when they start researching a new product or a new type of alloy. We looked into the ecosystem of partners that we have, and we quickly understood that Microsoft Azure is the best platform to develop the solution on. It provides us with scalability, but also standardized tools out of the box.
Data security was something that everyone was concerned about, so it felt good for us to have Microsoft in the team.
The time from ramp-up to having a full proof of concept was actually 5 or 6 months, which I think is extremely impressive. We've now taken a great first step into a revolutionizing technology, and we can see a dramatic increase in searchability. We also see a higher quality in the reports that is being generated through Alleima Guru.
When we have newcomers, they can immediately get access to all the collective knowledge that we have in the company in a very easy manner, over a century of research. And that is fantastic. A future version of this Alleima Guru will also help us to find new ideas, hypotheses, and also new solutions. So that will really accelerate our development.